Welcome to Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, home of Moravian College. Founded in 1742, Moravian College is the nation's sixth oldest college. Today, Moravian offers students from around the country and the world a unique, hands-on education on two campuses that are both historic and history-making. Moravian's connection to the city of Bethlehem is apparent when you see the two campuses that our students call home. The Priscilla Payne Heard Campus, or South Campus, houses the nationally renowned music program, the art program, and residence and dining halls. It's located right in the heart of historic downtown Bethlehem. The Main Street Campus, or North Campus, is located 1 mile up Main Street and features historic and state-of-the-art buildings, athletic facilities, residence halls, and dining halls. On the Main Street campus, you will find students in the nursing, business, computer science, history, and education programs, to name just a few. One of the newer buildings on the Main Street campus is the Sally Bridegam McShevitz Center for Health Sciences, a 55,000 square foot, state-of-the-art facility hosting classes for both undergraduate and graduate programs, including nursing, informatics, and the health sciences. Also part of the Main Street campus, the Moravian College Sports Medicine and Rehabilitation Center is a 43,000 plus square foot facility for undergraduate and graduate students that features the latest technology and allows students to work in a truly interprofessional environment. 10,000 square feet of the building is designated for St. Luke's University Health Network, where their top-notch care providers rehabilitate area athletes and community members with cutting-edge equipment, including an anti-gravity treadmill. Moravian College also has 22 NCAA teams to cheer on. The Steele Athletic Complex includes Rocco Calvo Field and the Timothy Bridegam Track, Gillespie Field for baseball, the Blue and Gray softball field, and the Hoffman tennis courts. Now that you've gotten a quick glimpse of all that Moravian College has to offer, we hope you'll come and see it for yourself soon.